All right, so let's look at the entire picture, starting with just the icy parts. You can barely tell this is a globe when you look at the record coldest parts, the much cooler than average, and the cooler than average parts. But if you add in the sections that are warmer than average, much warmer than average, and a few spots that even broke records because it was so hot this January, then you see what January really looked like around the world.